Mike Martin's Brown squad looking to make back-to-back wins at home, hosting a 4-1 UMass Lowell squad at the Piz. Bears trailing. On offense, though, here, Kalu Anya up ahead to Keno Lilly Jr. He lays it in 2 of his 11. Then Anya, another dime, this time to Nana Owusu-Anane. He had 14. Little later, Paxson Wojcik off the curl, cans that triple. He had a team-high 17. But the Riverhawks head north back to Lowell with their fifth win as they pick up the W on the east side, 73-62. Bears fall to 1-4.